Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Fugazi from Washington, D.C. Thank you all for coming out. Would you all mind just taking two steps back real quick and just give everybody here a little air? Everybody. Everybody take two steps back. Everybody. Everybody. All righty. In the front row, we have a line of people, human beings. So the people in the middle, please take care to not crush these people. Thank you very much. Did anybody park on the streets, or did you all have to go into these lots? I'm not sure about the lots. Maybe the revolution starts in the parking lot. Just maybe. Are you ready? Have a nice time. We'll be right back.
yes, I know the diff are literally correct, but it comes to you. Spiritually direct and a chance to thoughtfully affect your way of thinking. That and if you believe in race, and that you were born in the right time and place, this is a thought. Love about face your way of thinking. To keep your
fragile seats.
And number one, this is a bullet. Pow! You get out of the way of thinking. The way to see is
coming round.
Cause you did through the lost and found.
And still,
tightly wound to a thinking.
Too late.
Trying to do it up by their head.
Now, now.
Now, nothing for reaction.
Good luck.
question. End of the lesson time for one more question. Got a question. One question. Got a question. One question. Do you like me? Do you like me? Do you like me? Do you like me?
Will people please not roll on people's heads? Thank you very much.
Skin is cracked and I realize that I like the sound of guitars. Does it crunch in your rudiments? Your silent sucking sound, your endless conversation. I see a shine, it's a planet's collide. This is the darkening down of my mind. We could be making it oiling like crime. We could be making it drinking less sounds. When I see the sound, need no reservation. Do you wanna see the sound? Need no reservation. I see it's yours to retire. Lay at the feet now, use it to burn. Marketing the use of the word generation. Marketing lions, money was spinning. Silent soccer sound, endless conversation. Do you wanna see the sound? Need no reservations. Open so young, so channel. I can smell your heart. Channel, I can smell love. Channel, I can smell your heart. Target, target, target. You're my target.
Thanks a lot.
Sick with this, did you want to find my jasmine? My own tweet down, did it to Jennifer? Hardly recognized it, but this anymore. I don't want to be the bit, I don't want to be the bit, I don't want to be the bit, I don't want to be the bit. queen. What else is there to do? We'll be right back.
to define ourselves against your line. Since I refuse, you must resign. Figure it out. Go down now. Go down. Yeah, I'll figure it out, yeah. Go down now. Pull down front. Both mouths talking at your both. You're feeding your.
Please don't leave me to the man.
Would you all take a couple steps back, please? Would you all take a couple steps back, please?
We've been doing a couple of shows up the East Coast, and traveling with us for the last few has been an organization called Students for a Free Tibet. They've got a table set up in the back of the room. I hope you all will take some time to take a look at what they're putting out, take a listen to what they're saying, see if you want to be involved. This is a song called No Surprise. Baby.
passion wild. Now I'm
together. Broken. We got made up.
trick sweet. All right. Trick sweet, all right.
Yeah.
situation, we move to episode. If we can find some peace of mind intertwined, the delivery is worth the load. Well, here's what I think. I think we prefer not to be quite so high up and so far away from the crowd. That's weird for us. You might find this interesting, seriously. We don't really like all the talking. That's kind of weird too. But that's okay, because there's a lot of people in the room and not everyone has to pay attention all the time. That's all right. But when you're playing on a stage and you're looking out to an audience, you like to have a sense of kind of connection. Now, if you're always looking straight down, it makes you feel sort of inhibited or something. You're always looking down as opposed to looking out. Does it make any sense to you so far? Plus, we must look profoundly tall to you all, but none of us are over 5 feet tall, so I don't know what to tell you. I'm not even sure if anything I'm saying makes a damn bit of difference anyway. We'll be right back. there is a question of trust.
Give my mind. Let me give
Thank you all very, very much. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Thank you all. Peace.